Hi guys, still palling around here with Molly Schuyler in the Sacramento, California area, and we are at Fauxbac. I'm not even going to try to pronounce the whole name, but I'll take a stab at it. Fauxbac, Fauxbeat. I don't know. I'm unsure. But we're here to try out their Faux Challenge. And I think this thing with the broth is probably around 11 or 12 pounds. Let's go inside here. You got an hour? Check it out. Guys, so they brought the Faux Challenge out to us. These things are massive. Timer's already started, so. These things are big. I can't even pick it up.
Massive. Alright, guys, look how big this is. Okay, how do you want to do this? Got the ice?
Yeah, sure.
But we're good.
We'll make it through.
We'll make it through. So our time has already started, but we're gonna start our own timer. It doesn't really matter.
It's big.
So you still hot?
Very.
And by the way, pho is one of my favorite soups.
Bean sprouts.
I like it, frozen.
I did one in Fresno. Mm-hmm. I did one in Fresno. It's pretty big.
Well, pho. I love pho and ramen. I will always find those. Those are my favorite challenges, really. By the way, Saturday is soup day at the Schuyler house. Tuesday, I make a crock pot of soup.
Soup day.
I don't know if you can see the steam coming off into this, but it is pretty doggone hot.
It's hot. That's delicious though.
I added a bunch of soy sauce.
Did you?
I like salt. I'm insulted.
Yeah. You're insulted? Did they start the timer for you and Brandon automatically?
Mm-hmm.
Did they start the timer automatically for you and Brandon?
Yeah.
It's not near as notorious as the one we did in Ohio. They tried to burn our faces.
It was delicious, but yeah. One-man challenge, and it started right when it hit the table, and it was boiling.
You can put your sprouts in.
Sorry, I didn't even mean to add more to my soup.
What is this?
ripe.
That's what I thought it was. Is it like pig intestine?
To start the League of Villains and start wearing gloves. The League of Villains.
League of Vigilant Eaters. Mm.
That thing.
It's like Cherish, Ryan.
Oh, that other thing.
Yeah.
Wow.
Even the shirts.
Ooh, how would I get said shirt?
With the joint.
This is actually a thing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Do you have to drink the broth for this one?
Huh?
You have to drink the broth? Probably. Those are some nasty friggin' jalapenos. Oh my gosh. Crazy. That was like aggressively strong. Be aggressive.
Liquid hot magnum.
I don't think I've ever done a fudge challenge where I haven't finished the broth. Yeah, it's something like a cardinal rule. That even if you don't have to, you might as well.
So good.
But really, you're not eating fudge, you're not eating the soup if you don't eat the broth. You're just eating noodles.
True story. Putting the sweat on.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we get the sweat on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're
welcome. Ooh, that's hot. Pretty sure I'm still consuming more than I'm burning.
What now?
Still consuming more than I'm burning. Sweating.
Can I take a picture? So much ice into there, and I would eat with my hands, and then I would like use a cup or something like that. So, oofta. Look, he's ladling.
I'm ladling.
He's ladling. He's ladling.
It's so hot.
Attempt to get in my addition. I remember they were kept saying on the radio, she's ladling the cottage cheese. I'm like, and I've never forgotten that since. So that was back in 2014, so a little over 8 years ago, I've been ladling.
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 They're sweaty. Need air conditioning.